In this video, I'm going to show you how you can export your markers from DaVinci 18 to make it directly into YouTube as chapters. It's very important that you do that if you have a video that's over a minute, because first of all, it allows for your visitors to see whatever chapter they need. They will be able to go to whatever they're actually looking for. It creates a little thumbnail for each one of the chapters on YouTube, and so people can easily go from one place to the next. It's also very good for search engine optimization because your videos will appear in the titles that you have the markers on. So if somebody does a search specifically for this, you will actually show up in Google. So right now we're going to go into DaVinci Resolve and quickly set up our timeline so that all the markers are available exactly where you want them. So let's jump in. We are on DaVinci Resolve 18.6. This is my timeline. These are all my markers. If you don't know how to put a marker in your timeline, you come to wherever location you need to go. You click on M, then you click on M again, and you put a title to your marker right here. You can put notes, keywords, you can keep duration, you can change the color of your marker. And as you can see in this case, it created a marker directly on my clip. So you don't want to do that. You don't want to have any clip selected. And then you click M, M, and you see it creates the marker directly on the timeline. This is where you want your marker to be if you're going to export it for YouTube. So we're going to call it YouTube Export. And you can change the color, you can do pink and be done. You have your markers. This is the entire timeline. You have the markers on all the chapters that are important in your video. The one thing that you must do is come to the very beginning of your video and create a marker at the 00. So we're going to create a marker here, and this is the intro marker. However, once you're done, you see that the timeline starts at 01000. So you don't want that. You are going to go to your media pool, find your timeline, right click on your mouse, go to timeline, starting time code, and you're going to change the 01 to 00. And from then on, you will have a time code from 0. So now the video is exactly 4 minutes and 18 seconds, and that's what you want. Once you're ready and you want to export your video, you come here, you export your video, you render it here, then you go back to your edit, you open Media Pool again, you find your timeline, right click on your mouse, click on your timeline, and you go here, export timeline marker to EDL. You name it whatever you want. You find the location on your computer where you want it to go. Normally, you would probably want to put it right next to the video, and you press save. It already tells you very quickly that you exported your timeline markers. It's available. It shows you where it is. It's an EDL file. You press OK, and then you can find it in your computer. One more thing you need to do with the EDL is to convert it into whatever it is you're looking for. In this case, it's a YouTube chapter markers. So you're going to go to en.editingtools.io/marker, and I have the link available in the description below. Go to that website, select your file by pressing browse. You find your markers here. From, you're going to go to DaVinci Resolve Timeline Markers EDL, convert to YouTube chapter markers for description, and then you just click generate, and you're pretty much done. All you do is you copy all this, and when you go into your YouTube video, you are going to copy it there. All the information you're looking for is going to be available in the comments below. Make sure you press like and subscribe to my channel. It's a pleasure helping you with your YouTube chapters. Have a beautiful day. See you soon.